Damn No Light Gang, it's your boy, it's your homie, it's your... Finish that, man. Hey! Now, y'all know how I do, man. I don't really be trying to be on the hype train when something first drop. I'll wait a couple days after, man. With that being said, we gotta check out some of this new Drizzy, man. Now, the reason I'm starting off with this song is because it was number one trending on YouTube. Like 2 days ago or yesterday, one of them. It's like number three now. Like at the time of this video, it's number three. But it was number one. Y'all remember last time Playboi Carti was number one. And he literally didn't say one word the whole song. I'm expecting the same thing with this. No offense to you, Drake. But bro, I don't feel like this a banger, bro. It's only 2 minutes. What can you possibly say in 2 minutes? We finna check this out, man. We finna check this out. Y'all were telling me to check out Pain 1993. And I saw Playboi Carti was in it. I was like, oh Lord, they're trying to set me up. So we finna get into it. I'm gonna be fair. Playboi, this is Second Chance, my guy.
Hey, hey, niggas ain't gotta respect, niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left, I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, Lil X, if he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Was that Playboi that said codeine? If it is, this already better than meh. Whatever the title was, mumble too.
Niggas ain't gotta respect, niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left, I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, Lil X, if he don't say it direct, could give a fuck. Yo, yo, I put some ice on her hand, I let her take in advance. She wasn't going as planned, I put her shit in the van. She got to move with a friend, her she went back to a man. Give a fuck, I just put a wagon in the driveway, you know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Kawhi way it's going in. Me and Lil Sicko sitting sideways, breaking tens. Used to be an antisocial nigga, now I'm making friends. I just got a mansion out in Turks and it's a beachfront. Okay. And she bringing four friends, I know I hit at least one. Got a mall tanning by the pool and they greased up.
Now, I know a lot of y'all Drake stans ain't gonna wanna hear this. But Drake low-key be saying the simplest shit in the coolest ways. And y'all think he went crazy. Now, I'm going to be honest with y'all. Drake be saying a whole bunch of nothing, bro. A whole bunch of nothing. At least this Drake. The old Drake, you couldn't fuck with the old Drake. But hey, I'ma keep listening.
I'm making friends. I just got a mansion out in Turks and it's a beachfront. Okay. And she bringing four friends, I know I hit at least one. Got a mall tanning by the pool and they greased up. Police in my city, man, I keep their pockets greased up. Okay. Me and Capo.
Bro, I know I ain't hear that incorrectly. Did he say police in my city, you know I keep their pockets greased up? What in the snitch nine is going on? Bro, what is Drake talking about?
She bringing four friends, I know I hit at least one. Got them all tanning by the pool and they greased up. Police in my city, man, I keep their pockets greased up. Me and Capo trying to leave our mark in peace to Easter. Ain't nobody making too much money off the beef stuff. But I beef a rapper cause I'm never with the sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left, I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, Lil X, if he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
How do this stuff, bro? Well, we know how I made it the number one. It's Drake. Drake, everything Drake do is number one. But do it deserve to be number one? Huh?
I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, Lil X, if he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Rex, I love my jeans, yeah. And they Rex. Diamonds all in my teeth, my color the lens. Gotta go your back, I threw them rats in. Every time I'm home, you know I went to
Billy. Now I can understand him a little bit because he sound like a squeaker. He's a squeaker on this one, man. He's a squeaker. But hey, You just can't help but laugh, bro. What y'all call it? Cardinese? Yo, y'all niggas funny, bro.
Top left, I love McCrody to death. Hype Williams, Lil X. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Rex all in my jeans, yeah. And they rex. Diamonds all in my teeth, I call up the lens. Gotta go your back, I threw them rex in.
I don't, it look like, I guarantee you $100 million he was moving like that in the studio. I guarantee you. I know it. I can see it now.
Fuck.
Rex all in my jeans, yeah. And they rex. Diamonds all in my teeth, I call up the lens. Gotta go your back, I threw them rex in. Every time I'm home, you know I went to Billy. Shawty just pulled up just to get fucked. I only want top, yeah, for sure. And I know I'm on top, but I want more. But when I used to sleep on the floor.
Okay.
Now every day I rock Christian Dior.
Okay.
Now every day I gotta put me a four.
Okay.
Every day I gotta put me a four.
Yo, how I knew he was about to repeat himself. I know every time they start doing good, they always circle back around and repeat themselves at the end. Come on, man. I remember how you sleep on the floor. Every day is Christian Dior. What the hell?
Now every day I rock Christian Dior. Now every day I gotta pull me a four.
Now every day I gotta pull me a four.
Spend 100K last night in New York.
Run the bears.
Day I was born. Yeah, that truck got numbers on the bar.
Huh?
Yeah, she keep that's my phone. I'm in nuts.
Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect.
Bro, I'm sorry, bro. It's sad where music is headed, bro. It's sad, man. It's sad, man. Oh, Lord. Now. It's catchy. Now you got, I give it that, bro. It's catchy, man. Cardi flow is catchy, but bro, far as like substance and like actually like making you think, like no. Y'all call it a vibe.
Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left. I love McCrody to death. Hype Williams, Lil X. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck.
Okay.
Yo, yo.
Man, bro. I guess, man. I guess if that's y'all cup of lean, y'all can have it, man. But hey, I just checked it out because y'all wanted me to, man. I saw trending number one. I said, oh, ain't no way this nigga trending again. But hey. It's whatever, man. I don't know how to feel about that. Well, actually, I don't feel no type of way about the song. Like, my life is still the same. I don't feel motivated or nothing after that. But, hey, if that's y'all cup of tea, hey, hope y'all enjoyed the reaction, man. I'm gone.